course, it was a very special experience. I mean, it's not the same as ordinary film music because it was a very special film. And there were certain difficulties involved in this film that you wouldn't experience in a normal film. And so, for example, in this film, dealing as it does with such a subject, the Irish struggle for liberation, and seeing that we're all Irishmen in this country, it was very difficult without making one's nationalism stand out too much.
Yes.
Because that, to a certain extent, may antagonize some people, and it isn't that one dreads antagonizing some people, but that it tends to overbalance the film if you do assert your nationalism too strongly. However, being Irish, it was impossible without taking some stand on the thing.
Well, now, what themes did you use, John?
Well, I used, apart from original themes, I used some folk song themes, such as the well-known tune Roisin Dubh, one of our finest tunes. I used that as theme music for the whole film because it stands synonymous in most people's minds with this very subject of liberation. Roisin Abiach Bronert, Far Eric Dit, Help is Coming, and so forth.